History of civilization lies in the lap of the nature. As human civilization grows into manifolds, it calls for more resources to cash in. Mines are among the most important improvements of civilization. They provide access to some of the most important resources to the mankind. 1967, on 2nd of January, legacy of Sardar Gurbachan Singh Atwal took a complete shape with the formation of GS Atwal and Company, or GSA. Legacy of Sardar Gurbachan Singh Atwal goes long back in the 1950s with its profound vision, honesty and hard work. GSA's unputdownable energy blended with fierce passion and sincerity earned the most prestigious projects in civil works and mining within India and abroad. Legacy of GSA enjoys the onus of leaving its mark on its creation in barrage and dams, industrial structures, tunnels, buildings, roads and bridges, and other structural mega projects. On the other front, GSA has pioneered mechanized excavation of open cast coal mines by using heavy earth moving equipments. That instance is now the benchmark of GSA. Today, GSA's large contingent of heavy earth-moving machineries and skill manpower are in a position to take up the challenge of executing any major open-cast mining operation. GSA also has a team of experienced mining engineers, geologists who possess the competence of identifying the prospective mine, obtaining approval and allocation of mining blocks of desired quality of coal and other mineral reserves. Each process of open-cast mining operates in a harmonized manner, as GSA plays the role of a conductor in an opera. Thank you. drilling, blasting, excavation, haul road construction, OB and other mineral handling, mine water management, earth filling, slope stabilization, blanketing fire areas, cleaning and crushing of coal and other minerals, and then transportation is done with ease and elan. GSA, a name that reverberates the action and execution of job well done. Over the years, GSA has scaled many a mountains and set new records. Entrusted with duties and responsibilities, GSA earns the mega projects from Tata Steel Limited, Steel Authority of India Limited, CESC, Eastern Rail, Southeastern Rail, Eastern Coalfields Limited, Damodar Valley Corporation, Central Coalfields Limited, Bihar State Mineral Development Corporation Limited, and many more. Embracing length and breadth of India and world by its activities, GSA amounts to paramount excavation and enormous tonnage in production capabilities. This is an encouraging fact to all the companies and government houses that put their faith on GSA. GSA or GS Atwal turns the wealth of nature into national resources for a better civilization. GS Atwal leads the nation, leads the world.